This is your transmitter. And then you have the conductor here. But with the presence of your primary end waves, produces an end current that actually detected by your secondary field.
Sir, excuse me.
And when there is an interaction between your primary waves and your secondary waves, with reference to your orbit, there is a voltage that will be recorded. And that voltage, remember, is how you get the value. Okay? Let's repeat again.